Good Friday morning, everybody. Chris Allen here with your weather podcast for this February 9th, a Friday morning. 4:52 a.m. Central Time as I record this. We've got a lot of rain that's going to move in. Not today. Today's going to be one of the better days out of the next seven, actually. A very unsettled pattern we're getting into here that's going to be with us for a while. We'll check the numbers here from yesterday. About 4:30 is when we hit our high temperature of the day at the Bowling Green Airport, 43. That was 5 degrees cooler than the average of 48. 22 was our low temperature yesterday. That was 6 degrees colder than the average of 28. And a year ago, we had a high of 55 and a low of 35. Back in 2017, no rainfall, of course, past 24 hours. Should not get any today, even though you are likely to see, even this morning, some clouds moving in, mainly high clouds. As we get into this evening, though, it looks like the rain is going to pull in. We've got pretty active jet stream. We've got moisture to the north. We've got moisture to the south. And it looks like we're going to get some phasing of the systems here that is going to bring in a lot of Gulf of Mexico moisture as we get into the overnight hours and pretty much for the weekend. So if you had made some outdoor plans for the weekend, you probably want to maybe change it. Here's a look at the forecast today. We're going to go with breezy, warmer, but mainly sunny. There will be a few clouds floating around. High at 62. South winds at 13. For tonight, we're looking at rain to pull in sometime after midnight, you know, 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning tomorrow, from the south. 80% chance of that happening and a low of 45. For Saturday, a full 100% chance of rain. And some of the rainfall could be heavy at times as we get the front coming in, slowing down, kind of parking over the area. Series of disturbances riding along the front will kind of, like a sponge, squeeze out the moisture right over the area. So expect some heavy rain at times on Saturday with a high at 57. Then the cold front begins to move through, but we're going to keep in a 60% chance of rain on Sunday, especially Sunday morning to midday, and a bit cooler with a high of 47. Still not cold enough for any snow, of course. Now, Sunday night, I do think some folks closer to the Ohio River or north of us could see a brief period of mixed precipitation, kind of like what we saw the other day. This is almost the same exact setup as what we saw, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So kind of the same thing going on here. And that pattern continues. Monday, there's still just a slight chance of a shower, otherwise partly cloudy, 48. Then a trough disturbance moves through on Tuesday with a 30% chance of showers, 57. Then another front approaches Wednesday, which is Valentine's Day and Ash Wednesday. We're calling for a high of 60, but with a 40% chance of rain showers. And that increases to 50%. As we get into next Thursday with a high of 62. So, yes, it is going to be mild, but it is going to be unsettled, rainy, just about every day after today in some form or fashion. All right, that will do it for this edition of the podcast. God bless as always, and thank you so much for listening. Know the weather before it knows you. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you live at 5:30 on AM Kentucky, 11 a.m. on midday. Streaming live to the WBKO app and WBKO.com, and you can check us out on your Alexa device. Later today, if you get a chance, join me for my radio show. It's at Classic Hit Sam 100.7 between 3 and 7 p.m., and you can listen anywhere, anytime at BowlingGreenSam.com.